in their door.
What is the result?
Yes.
It's a shame that you are brought to the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Yes.
It's a shame that you are brought to the Nigerian community.
Yes.
In the United Kingdom.
Yes.
We are here. We did an explanation.
Yes.
We need you to come and explain
yes.
to us.
Look at them. They are running.
How you are running this embassy?
Nigerian embassy.
Nigerian embassy is
criminal.
A thief.
Criminal. Nigerian embassy. Criminal.
Nigerian diplomat, they are thieves.
Yes.
It's a disgrace to the Federal Republic of
yes.
Nigeria.
Look at them. Go and pack the old world police.
They
yes.
They are thieves.
Go and pack
Nigeria
the old world.
Nigerian embassy only.
Nigerian criminals.
They are criminals. Nigerian embassy, they are
criminals.
They are not representing us.
Criminals.
They are thieves. They are yes. criminals. Mm. Enough of your robbery.
Yes.
Enough of your scamming.
Yes.
You have brought disgrace to the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Yes.
And we are using this opportunity.
Yes.
Call on your head, Godfrey Onyema. You are not a good leader.
Carry that flag. Follow
Godfrey
me.
Onyema,
just stay
you are
right
not a good leader.
Carry that flag.
We
stay right here. Stay right here. Let me go there. Come back. Follow you. Stay right here. Hello. Hello. How you doing?
Hi,
you an officer?
Yes.
Do they call you for the protesting?
No. Yes.
You are for this?
Yeah.
Oh, you mind your business, right?
Someone's left their suitcase outside.
Oh, okay. God bless you. Yeah, I wanted to meet you. Now you mind your business. I mind my business.
Oh,
Olin.
Olin.
Olin. Olin.
We are calling on Godfrey.
You know what? This is where they enter.
Every embassy staff back to Nigeria.
Because they are bringing disgrace. They are bringing shame to Nigeria.
Right.
Every diplomat here, we want them to be withdrawn back to Nigeria.
Right. Yes.
They are all disgrace.
Yes.
They are all thieves.
Yes.
They are bringing shame to Nigeria.
Yes.
Every diplomat working here in this embassy, we are calling on Godfrey Onyema. They need to be recalled back to Abuja. They need to be recalled back to the federal, what is it called?
Are you a diplomat, sir?
Do you work here?
Okay.
No, all right, that's fine. Nigerian embassy is a disgrace. The diplomat, they are disgrace. The diplomat, they are thieves. This is supposed to be a Nigeria home. It's not supposed to be a dean of thief. Somebody will pay for a passport, 3 months, no booklet. You will pay for a visa, they will take 1/3 of the money and take only 1/4 of the money, they will take
everything. Okay, come, bring the speaker.
Okay,
bring that speaker. Yeah. Bring it. Come, why are you not coming out? Why are you corrupting the British? What? Don't lock my door on me. Don't lock this door, idiot, criminals. You see there, you brought your corruption to England. You see there, they're running. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? You bastard criminals. You want to destroy Africans' life.
Huh?
Why are you running? You armed robber, idiot.
We are going to
why are you running? You can run, you cannot hide.
You need to be recalled back to Nigeria. You are a disgrace to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. You are all disgrace to the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
That's one of them. It's one of them.
Look at the thieves. Look at the thieves. Thieves, no, come out. Bring out your face. Bring out your face. Are you working here? No, you won't. Are we? Do you work here?
How long it's been you have you put
no, I have my passport already.
But what happened?
I don't want it that fresh. It's only 2 weeks to say to me, so I'm fine.
How much did you pay for it?
I paid just £89 online.
How much? Go and get your passport. Come out and show us.
Okay.
Do you have your receipt there?
Do I have your receipt?
Okay, bring it. Let's see.
Why are you here now? You are a diplomat.
You pay $80.
Why are you carrying your bag to the embassy?
Let's see the receipt there if you pay $80.
You are a diplomat. You want?
No, it's all right. Prove us wrong.
Are you not tired of corruption?
Prove us wrong if we are wrong. If what we are saying is not right. And you like the way the embassy is run? You don't like the way the embassy is run? All right, that's why. That's why we are here. It's all right. We are fighting for everybody. We have enough. Look at the big cars. These are the federal. These are public tax money.
Nigeria money. Yeah.
Look at MG1. Come on, video it. This is the ambassador car. They are here scamming. They are not doing anything. Thieves. Look at.
This is Federal Republic of Nigeria money, and they are not representing everybody. They are all thieves.
They are all thieves.
Justice of
the
here.
Yes, enough of your corruption.
Look at this is legal
Republic of
Nigeria money. And they are not doing
anything. This is Justice Ogutade, official car.
All right, look at
this. You ambassador in the UK.
Okay.
Tell me what are they doing?
I've been here for the past 1 week.
Okay.
They refuse to acknowledge Nigeria.
And they are bringing shame to Nigeria. They are bringing shame to Nigeria. We don't know what they are doing here. They are disgracing us. They are not representing us. Look at. This is the Federal Republic of Nigeria money. This is taxpayer money. They are thieves. Nigerian embassy, they are a disgrace to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And the ambassador should come out. Call the ambassador to come down. I want to speak to you. They are all thieves. They are all thieves to Nigeria. What are they doing here? They are
all
thieves.
Okay.
They are all thieves.
I don't work here.
No business. No visa. Nothing.
There is
no corruption.
You are asking me what corruption? Are you a Nigerian?
Are you the ambassador?
Nigeria. You are a Nigerian and you are asking Nigeria. What is corruption. You are a corrupt leader, sir.
Are you the ambassador?
You are one of the corrupt people.
What is your
I problem? Am the member and the commander-in-chief, president of the poor citizen,
commander-in-chief of the defenseless and the voiceless citizen all over the world.
This is the open leader.
I am the open leader of people freedom movement. I am tired of your corruption. We are tired of embassy scammy business.
Exactly.
Number one. I flew all the way from United States.
Are you flew from?
Yes, United States to come and solve your problem.
What problem?
Number one.
Look at it.
Why is embassy collecting £300 for a passport?
No,
number
no,
two. Visa. Why does it take? Okay. I have a lady. Why would Nigerian visa be more expensive than American visa?
Exactly. Why?
Can you answer me, sir?
Why?
Well, you should all this your complaint. I think you should go to Lagos and do it. I mean, here is not the place that you can make your complaint. Nobody will listen to you.
They will listen.
I am coming from the Prime Minister office for your information.
What Prime Minister office?
Theresa May office right now. Okay. So let me tell you, corruption was brought to Africa by the British government. Who colonized Nigeria, sir?
Mm-hmm. Well, you can't. I'm not disputing that. Well, think that they taught us corruption or whatever.
No, they colonized us with corruption.
They colonized us with corruption. Mm. I think, what have we been doing these 58 years of independence?
Mm-hmm.
Are we really doing very well to improve our citizens?
No, sir.
Everything like that?
No, sir. That is why we brought it to the founder of corruption, the British government. We left the Prime Minister office. We are here to tell you, send a message to Abuja, that we are no longer going to tolerate this coming business, embassy's coming business. Nigerian embassy become Nigerian embassy.
One question for you, sir.
No, thank you. I'm happy that you are here.
I know. I've got nothing to do with them. I hate them. I don't like them.
Oh.
They are not doing their job properly.
Oh, right.
I've been criticizing them.
Oh, okay.
Nothing is possible in Nigeria. They make it uphill for everybody. See?
Look at the user security.
Yeah,
they are not even coming.
Yeah, that is why we are here. Everybody is
here. What you are doing is okay. Yes. But
enough,
I wish you luck.
Don't worry.
God bless you, sir. So, as you understand, I am the president of the poor citizens worldwide.
I don't like them.
And I'm the commander-in-chief of the voiceless and defenseless. And we are happy we have captured one soul. He asked me when he came, why are we here? But before he left, he said he don't like them.
Yeah.
That is one soul.
Because they are not doing
that. Look at you, sir. Are you not ashamed of corruption?
Yeah, every week.
Yes, sir. Are you not ashamed of
corruption? They are corrupt. They collect money from us. They don't do anything. They never visited
Nigeria in prison. This is not Nigeria.
You
people are criminal.
They are criminal.
You are cultists.
They are
cultists.
They are criminals.
Look at you. Look at you. They are armed robbers.
Ole.
So you can see them. These are the young criminals they recruit.
The son of a minister.
So he said, come out for the road like he want to talk to Nigerian brothers and sisters.
Yeah.
But he was surprised his voice of his father cannot work on me. Now he ran. He can't even put up a fight. If he touch me, I will jail him right in London.
Yeah.
I'll put him in jail before I leave to the United States.
Yes.
So we are here to tell Nigerian embassy. If you do not come out today, the next 3 to 6 months is going to be another protesting.
right at the door. We are tired of your corruption. You criminals, minister children, know nothing. Education will prevail with no brain. You go to Oxford University.
For the past 8 weeks, the follow up policy is not the one.
Yes.
We are here in multitude today. We are here in full today. Justice Ogundaje, you have to come downstairs.
Yes,
Nigerians want to see you.
That's true.
Enough is enough.
Yes.
We can't be suffering Nigeria and be suffering the UK again. Enough is enough. I am crashing on here. Every week I am here. The photocopy machine in Nigerian house is not working for the past 8 weeks. And it has not been restored.
Give me the camera. Go ahead. Give me the camera.
Yes.
Give me the camera. So, we are here. Bring the cable. We are here at the Nigerian embassy.
Bring me the
sun. We are here at the Nigerian embassy. We have been here for the past 1 or 2 hours. You can speak to me here, sir. I'm right here. I believe they call you for me, right?
Say that again.
Yeah, I believe they called you over here for us.
Yeah.
Okay, you can speak to me, sir.
Okay, nice.
Go ahead, Andrew.
Can you not speak in the microphone?
Okay, all right.
Okay,
all right. Somebody hold the camera. Come and hold the camera.